Let's get indoors. Or Alright, let's see what you have.
Merchant in the pit to take care of after we carve this thing. Alright, let's see what you have.
Thank you.
Anything good?
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Wyoming. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop. If you're someone who's
been getting this done. Welcome to War Maidens. Not only the finest weapons and armor.
Something for just about everybody in here. Everything's... I'll take your money, but I make no... Ah, the sap. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Oh, these better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. You look rather pale. By helping me, you're... May prosperity bless us both. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. All I can think about is my... those battle boys. It's not wise to discuss it here.
Often?
Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story. Please, let's speak privately.
Do you have anything even...
Finest cuts, fresh from the wild.
It's all fresh.
Life's hard enough. That I heard him boasting at the banner. If you want to try, go right ahead. You've got... Them. Right now, all that matters is my daughter. No man's going to get between the system.
Nilsine has been wrecked.
Everyone says, of course you want to invest it. If you have spare weapons and armor, take a look.
Good morning. Everything you see is... I also do... Hey, could you deliver this bottle of night... Thanks. See for yourself. Served me a drink, just a few. Susanna's the third. We're stretched thin as it is with the war. If you want, I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it.
Hold it there!
What? Our one.
When someone had to die.
This. No. I'm going to keep preparing the body.
Another one. Up to no good, are we? Oh, thank... I heard a scream and came running, but she was already...
Always sad when someone has to die.
Like this.
Sorry,
when I got
I thought
here.
I saw a fellow running away.
Another one.
Their own Holocaust farm outside the city. It's
is
honest
that
work.
Just like always, nobody... You'll need to... If he's willing, then we'll talk.
My job's... Playing much.
Soon enough, we will damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble? Damn it. I'm glad you're here. Deliver this axe to Balgruuf the Greater. Men who understand. There are but a few simple truths. Balgruuf will know my meaning. Keep your wits about you.
Gestorp, these are different. My men, I'm happy to lend a hand as much as I can as well. Talos.
So you can tell. All right. I noticed the trail. Helgrid's taken the body into the Hall of the Dead to prepare for burial.
What? Did you need something? Until next time. Large Dyad. Well, she's dead. I mean, sorry. Was only joking. The only unusual. They looked like they were made with. I don't know who in Windhelm would even have something like that. I wouldn't. Now, I really got to get back to them. Prepare her for the grave.
The Stormcloaks are finding. I've never seen anything like it. I would take. Might even give you a bit of gold for it. I find your wolfish grin unsettling. What is it? I've never seen anything like. Might even give you a bit of gold. I made my fortune as a terrible shame. These claims, all lovely ladies too. Well, nothing. I was a when I retired here in Windhelm, there's an off the clan's and obvious. Oh, and that busybody. If you're looking to pass the time. If you are in need of goods, there's a market.
If it's a...
Let's get indoors.
Be careful, you. The thieves...
Wrath never forgets a traitor. You'll pay for this.
You look like you could use a drink. What are you...
Absolutely.
Did you suit yourself? Did you change your mind?
Come to see... Amazing. You've saved my business and warmed an old smith's heart. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this... Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. The finest weapons and armor.
Greetings are good. These will make wonderful set. No. Here, let me give you this. It's the least I can. See for yourself.
Good journey, Marsh friend.
You've been a good friend. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
return anytime. You're quite welcome here. What brings you to Balamon today? Repair?
That beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Nothing, the finest weapons and armor. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
I can almost hear it. I feel their life. These things. It's just a book. I could.
Come, my champion. Now, you have my Ogma Infinium. It contains the knowledge of the ages, as revealed to Xarxes, my loyal servant. For hundreds of years, it's been shut away from the world. Septimus was a useful tool for unleashing it. Now, it is in your hands. Let us work wonders together.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow and clank like a kitchen. They head this way, we'll know it. Take a look.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back? Now, Elderglim, you can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Was I correct in hearing that you would... I've dreamed of seeing Elderglim for years. Might I travel alongside you? I promise. I thank you for your kindness.
It'll be good to get out of the sun for a while.
you have the Elder Green sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help.
God bless you, Hina.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Indeed, the goddess. After all, it is some. When the wounded, as more of the sick, I wish only an end to the fighting, so that I can. A fine day to you, then. May you die with a sword in your hands.
Looking for my husband, Nazim?
Hello, I'd gladly share my knowledge with you.
May the gods watch over your back.
Did he not?
I suppose it's time I give him an answer. Proventus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun.
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
By easily praying, wait.
I'm of a mind with Irileth. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or march his storm cloaks up to the gates.
He'll do no such thing. A dagger in the back is all you could expect.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear, in his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly, then, to accept the White Gold Concordat?
This again? That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked.
David de Bowie, I'm a sword man myself.
The chests of gold?
Is that...
This isn't about gold.
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
So about this axe. You can return this axe to our friend. The esteemed Jarl of Windhelm has my answer. Make sure he gets it. Proventus, bring me my pen and the good parchment.
Are we writing a letter, Lord?
Yes, to General Tullius.
I need to make a few things clear before I accept these legionnaires.
We should take Yar March. It'll be an important pressure point on the Imperium. Then I was wrong about him. You're right, Yar March.
Again?
I'm in no mood to joke.
Give the word, my lord, and Whiterun is yours.
Whiterun is only a means to an end.
I've toured our camps. We're ready, Ulfric. Whenever you are.
Is any man ever ready to give the order that will mean the deaths of men?
No, but neither is every man able to give that order when he must. But you are that man, Ulfric. You've been that man before, and you'll be him again. And these men and women, they call themselves Stormcloaks because they believe in you. They are the meanest, toughest sons of bitches Skyrim has to offer. And they want this. They want this as much as you do. Perhaps they want it more.
You're certain we're ready? Whiterun's army will no doubt be bolstered with legionnaires. And those walls around Whiterun are old, but they still stand.
We are ready. And I might be old myself, but I'll kick those damn walls down with my bare feet if you would only ask me to do it.
And I'm sure you could do it, too. All right. This is it.
Yes!
Send the word. A new day is dawning, and the sun rises over Whiterun.
Aye. And the sons of Skyrim will greet that dawn, teeth and swords flashing.
So it begins. Make haste to our camp in Whiterun. I have a feeling about you. Fight well, or die well. Talos be with you.
This far, because our cause is true, because we fight as one, and because our hearts are bursting with anger. What we do here today, we do for our country, for all the true lords of Skyrim. And bloodly, like the Empire. The Legion lines them! We'll tear through them, and the Imperials behind them! It's the drawbridge! If we can find a way to drop it, everyone on me! Let's show these Imperial milk drinkers what true Nords look like!
Yeah. yourself a...
It's a little late for that, don't you think?
Take that, Lord!
Damned if I let this rabble take my sword, I'm raising my own sword! That's enough. I surrender. I surrender.
Peace! Everyone stand down. That's an order. Stand down! Algrove!
Ignore Greymane. Your family was noticed as an absence from the wall. Now I know why. Wouldn't a dagger in the back have sufficed?
You think this is personal? The Empire has no place in Skyrim. Not anymore. And you? You have no place in Whiterun anymore.
A convenient position to hold now. But mark my words, old man. In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin. And what then? We need the Empire as much as it needs us. We Nords are the Empire. Our blood built it.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts.
You of all people should know that.
If this was my
so you can cast a few spells. I'd be able to am I supposed to be impressed?
I'm damn well pleased. You wish to see an empire without Talos? Without its soul? We should be fighting those witch elves.
We sure show
not
them.
Bending knee to damn them. Shame. The Emperor is nothing more than a puppet of the Thalwar. Skyrim needs a High King who will fight for her. And Whiterun needs a Jarl who will do the same.
Tell me, Vignar, was all this worth it? How many of those corpses lining our streets wear the faces of men who once called you friend? What about their families?
Enough, both of you! There is a burning city out there that needs a government.
He's right. Gelmar, come. Let us restore order.
This isn't over. You hear me, you old fool? This isn't over. And you, a Stormcloak. I'd thought better of you. You'll all come to regret this day.
Get over to Vendhel.
I'm pretty sure I
tell Ulfric of our victory.
I was counting. Your ears still ringing? I hope that goes away. Do colors seem brighter to you? Everything seems bigger, too. Strange. That went pretty well, all things considered. Everything all right?
They will sing stories of this day.
Companion.
Thank you.
We should take Yar March. It'll be an important pressure point on the Imperials. I'm not sure why Tullius is wasting his time trying to take Winterhold from us. But if he wants to throw his men away, I'll gladly accept that gift. Be careful out there. The Empire's ravenous hunger for Skyrim silver makes them fear. But rest assured, we'll win the Reach and wrest it from their greedy paws. Valkyrie from us. We should take Yar March. It'll be an important pressure. The Imperials have already dug into Whiterun. Not in time. Any Nord can learn the way.
I do the cooking and cleaning, Rump.
Mm-hmm.
Next Imperial I see.
Galmar thinks we should double our men in the Reach.
A reasonable strategy.
And you, Yorli?
Well, sir, the hold of Falkreath is fairly vulnerable and blocks the only road from Cyrodiil.
A good point, old friend.
To be sure, my lord, I am not skilled in the arts of war or military tactics.
But you're able to see the hold in the parts, and for that I'm grateful.
As you wish, sir.
Damn, Tullius. The Imperials have already dug into Whiterun. Tullius has camps in the Pale. We're fight. Untold numbers of Nords die. Soon enough, we will march on solid. I killed Torrid to prove our wretched condition. How is the High King supposed to... Indeed, Elisif has become Jarl of Solitude. But the Moot has not yet met to name a High Queen. And they won't. There hasn't been a true... For too long, he's been hand-picked by the Emperor. And it's time we had a real High King. One of our own making. I'm not sure why Tullius is wasting his time trying to take Winterhold. My father, the Great Bear of Eastmarch, died during my imprisonment. I, his only son, forced to deliver his youth. When finally set free, I returned to Windhelm and was clamoring in angry voice, the throne of Isdormor, the throne of my father. I only hope I can prove well. We should take Yar March.
I do the cooking and cleaning around the palace.
listen to you.
Hi, mister. Would you like to buy some flowers? Not much, but I hope you like them. There. My father... I'm all alone. I try... Really? Do you have a... Oh. Wow. Are you... Yay! That's thanks, mister...
Lost? Welcome to the House of Curiosities. I offer a brief...
My sister has been just... My sister... I think she would be happy to know that our collection has brought smiles. Indeed, I did. For a few sept... Splendid!
If you'll just follow me, I'll tell you tales and show you wonders such as you've never seen. These tools were found in a crypt outside Windhelm. They belonged to the ancient Nords who dwelt in Skyrim before the days of the First Empire. Most scholars believe that the Nords of old used these implements to prepare their dead for burial. What macabre mysteries would these tools reveal if they could but speak? Here is the Book of Fate, discovered in a secret room in the Arcane University. The writing in the book describes the destiny of a reader, so the words change from one person to the next. Some see only blank pages, and nobody knows why. Perhaps some of us are born with no destiny, or maybe the blank pages signify an imminent death. Ah, now here's an item out of legend. This is Iskrimor's soup spoon. Now, I know what you're thinking. This is no spoon, it's a fork. Nobody can eat soup with a fork. Well, my friend, you did not know Iskrimor. Don't let this innocent-looking flute fool you, for this is the Dancer's Pipe. Legend holds that the Dancer's Pipe has won wars, toppled empires, and changed the very course of history. None know its origins, but the stories say that men who hear its music are compelled to dance uncontrollably, no matter the peril. To activate this strange power, one must only speak the magic words, which are... Oh my! I very nearly got us both into a nasty predicament, didn't I? And with that, the tour is over. I thank you for your patronage, and I hope to see you again soon. Let me see. Traditionally, for a piece like that, I could pay 500 gold. Wundfuck? Bah. Besides, I wouldn't want to be the one to give it to him. Gives me the creeps. They say, suit yourself. It's only of value to collectors, though. Good luck finding anyone else who will appraise it that highly.
Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
If Ulfric needs a... I suppose you want something for your trouble? Here. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you met... Thank you. I'll be sure... Spells and incantations. For those with the talent to cast them. Strength and steel. You're not as dumb as you look. I'd explain my research, but you'd just be confused.
Stormcloaks are finding victory across the... I've never seen... Might even give you a bit of gold for it.
Tullius has camps in the Pale. Entertaining. Damn Tullius.
Welcome to the Wheelstone? Have you decided to sell it yet? Wurmfurt? Besides, I wouldn't want to be... Wonderful. This will be a splendid addition to my private collection. My sister and I don't care much for the war one way or the other. It bothers me that fewer people come to win. Yes?
Stormcloaks are finding. Grew up, lot of history in these walls. For Ulf, he seems. I don't really have a mind for war.
And I think he likes having the untrained.
We should take Yarmark.
Thank you.
I'm sure my brother Vignar is. Comes the end. Both sides want to tell you how you should live your life. Why? Skyforge steel is my art and honor. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
Yes, Saran? Balgruuf and I, when he became gods, you are curious. Oh, yes. Take your pick. And those every day. Well, not yet, anyway.
You should be talking to my steward. Mutual advice or sense in exchange. The people of Ulfric, do you? He's nothing more than a barbaric with good. Even now, we must butt up until brave heroes step forward and destroy these monsters.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, we can do. The history has today, Whiterun is. That is an old, long ago. The struggle. And so, from that time, well, the plains, most of the Dragon's Reach occupies the highest, which we call the Cloud District. From here, the Jarl can see all that goes on with us.
Come to Dragon's Reach, you make an interesting offer. Wise is the one who spends spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Fear not. Come dragon
so,
or
you can cast a few spells.
What do you need?
We've driven the Imperials out of what we'll call you Ice Veins now. Here, take this. I suspect you're... But I also want you to find our hidden camp before we go with the gods.
Oh, anything good?
Have any news of the Western Holds? Take it to Ulfric immediately.
Divine smile on you, friend. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
What now? Anything good?
Enchanting services. There's more enchanting to be done. You can acquire. All right, be quick. Here's the name and location of the client.
did you come from?
You